So we're just on the way to bring Twyla to school, aren't we, buddy? Say hi, everybody. I know he's a bit old for a suitor, but if you live in our house and you see what he's like without it, you'll understand. We have to start trying to get him out without, because he is a bit old. Kelly's in town, spoiling herself. I actually forgot to ask her what everyone thought of her hair. She's just in town getting a few bits for Christmas. We're nearly finished, the kids actually, which is happy days. Coming towards the end of Christmas, I reckon we'll get them one or two more little bits, but all that main stuff was bought, so happy days. So yeah, Daddy's an idiot. Tyler's in school at 1, Daddy brings him at 12. Well done, Daddy. It's absolutely bitter out, and now we have to wait around for an hour. So I ended up seeing Declan when I was walking around trying to waste time with Tyler. So he picked us up and brought us down to the house for a few minutes. So Tyler's in school now. I'm just at the bus stop waiting on a bus. I think this is the bus now. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna go down to my ma's first, and then do what I have to do. Ah, sugar. It's 18. Typical. Right, I'm in my ma's now. Robbie's trying to give me a few tips, right? Big smile on his face. Right, come on. Tell us, Rob, what should I do differently? Robbie, are you scared or something? Look at him.
Start your board in the vlogs. There you go.
Is that it?
Stop eating spice bags,
innit? Is that it, Rob?
That's it, yeah.
What else were you saying to me?
You get more hits from this anyway.
What are your nervous for, though?
I haven't signed this consent, so we're going to my lawyer. My solicitor.
You're just making this up.
Are you signed up for this, innit? I haven't signed up for it either.
Why do you get all red faced though when the camera goes on?
Video, that's why.
Why though? Just pretend the camera's not there and you don't think about it.
Because I don't support this show. Look at the state of that head.
Yeah, look at the state of it. Don't I put it up myself? Do you watch them rap?
Sometimes.
Yeah, but there you go.
But there you go, what?
You watch them. That's all I'm trying to get people to do is watch me video.
Just try pulling back.
So, what should I change, Seamus? Come on. What should I change?
Morning, folks.
Boy, it's nice
today
to say good morning.
Bring Logan, bring Tyler to school.
Oh,
bring Tyler to Kelly's house. Bring Tyler back from school. Gonna go to McDonald's for dinner. What else are we gonna do? Get a spice bag.
I have to say good morning. It's nice to be nice. You know what I mean? I tell them what I'm doing for the day. What's wrong with that?
I had to tell them.
Wait,
it should be in the description down below. Not an Irish couple start a new vlog experience. And there's mixed news.
And I mean, folks. Seamus.
Please leave a comment down below.
You want else to say, Rob? You were on a little rant there before the camera went on.
Just saying they're ridiculous.
Why'd you watch them then?
Because I want to see how ridiculous they are.
You're a liar!
You're still getting your views from me, aren't
exactly.
You?
Exactly!
Man, that's all right, she's... Beckham's former England.
What?
They're telling me to click on them. I'm the one clicking on them 50 times a day.
What are you stuttering for?
Because I'm camera shy.
Because I'm nervous.
Because I'm camera shy, not nervous.
The lady has confirmed that Martin O'Neill will become the new Republic of Ireland manager. Keane is
going to
be his assistant, the FIA.
Now, look, you should do a vlog on this. Comment on this now. What's your opinion, Jay?
I'm happy with the Seamus. Vlog experts over there, huh?
Moving over to international football, it's a big decision.
Do you still watch the vlogs, whether that's shit or not? So I'm doing something right. But you just want to see me making a show of myself, that's fine. Is I still watching?
Huh?
Look, you're getting
nervous
again!
I think that might have been something that Martin would have been important before he said yes to that.
Was he holding after a Premier League?
I'm enjoying this.
He's a great guy. Something
about it. Oi, shame was that they're bringing these things in. Have you ever seen this before?
Ready eggs. Ready peeled, hard boiled. Eh.
Absolutely nasty, and the smell of them is disgusting. I wouldn't trust that now myself, but whatever he's into, I suppose. You saying hi, Matt?
Go away, Jay.
Why?
Jay, will you stop? I don't like being on that.
Why? You'd be famous, everyone knows you.
I'd be famous, aren't I?
You will. I'm hitting the big time, mother.
Yeah, you are, alright.
Oh, yeah, I'm saying that, believes in me. Right, so, I'm just home now. Robbie was saying to me in shame, I cut out the morning stuff from the vlogs. Like, when you're not doing anything for the day, you have to fill the vlog up with something. I do agree with them to a certain extent, but like they were saying, no one needs to know the time and this, that and the other. I don't know, lads. I'm new to the vlogging as well, so. But they're saying cut out that. Let me know if you agree. And let me know what you want me to cut out, what you want me to put in. That's what I'm putting videos up to, find out what yous want. What yous want more of and what yous want less of. Let me know.
Hi.
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man. Mm-hmm. Mom. Come on. That's good. Come on, this way, look. Tyler. Come on. Come on, quickly! Never shop with women. Just in Liffey Valley getting nappies and wipes. And Kelly always has to wander around. Wander around. Come on, Tyler, up off the floor. Come on, quickly. Look, look what mummy has.
No, that's for our trolley.
What are you doing in that trolley, mister? You don't know? You having fun? So, we're just in Aldi doing a bit of shopping. Kelly's doing shopping for a man. And I'm doing shopping for us. Huh? Never say.
Hang on, I'm a higher buggy.
Oh, are you sitting in a trolley full of messes?
Dada.
What you get?
That's a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus, a
bus. Oh, you're so lucky, aren't you?
Daddy! Look at me! Daddy!
Buddy.
Daddy! Daddy!
Daddy! Daddy! One. Buddy!
He tickled me!
What?
He tickled me!
I tickle
you? Yeah! No, they
tickle
me.
Oh, they tickle
you? Yeah.
Where's Amelia?
Harry. Is the doctor still fixed?
I love you.
Are
they over there? So, literally, just in the door, Kelly has the old dinner on. Garlic bread, chicken, and pizza. I was fixing Declan's computer for him. You have two boys?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Amelia's tired, ain't she? She fell asleep in the car on the way back, so she's knackered. But yeah, I'm just gonna have dinner, chill out and watch the match. And then I have to edit about 3 or 4 vlogs tonight, so it's gonna be a very long night. And then I'm in Longford again tomorrow, which I forgot all about. And I'm dreading. Because I'm like, look how beautiful my son is. He's beautiful. I love you, Tyler. Do you love me too? What are you doing? What? You're playing Plants vs. Zombies? Do you like that game? You're good at it as well, aren't you? Nice making a nose there. Tyler. Tyler. Do you make your nose, you little nigger? You're mad. Give us a smile. Give us a smile. Hi, Scarlet. How did you die? Oh no.